See, Vedic here. I want to try more the AK-105 rifle, and now with the fire stabilization. Yes. So let's jump into the game and have some fun. So here we go. Ah, reminds me of the old machine gun time. Lovely. Maybe VIP? I have no idea. Or I just hit not. Well, that was a lag or something. I've seen how the guy from the left right jumped just like nothing. Storm kill. Oh, that's weird. I don't know if I can be fast enough. Actually, because they are so great players, I go for the SA58. So much fun over here. It's a bit shaky over here. Oh, on the left. Okay. Differences in the kill death rate. Quite big differences. Four guys shooting at me. Actually, it's time for the RP in those moments, but still don't want to use it yet. Using the KC, wow. Couldn't see him. 7:15. Bah. Wow. Nice, double kill. Well, that's the difference. That's the difference. So I'm level 56 now, by the way. 0.76, second best. Actually the best, because this doesn't count. My goodness, fire stabilization is really messy. It's really tricky. See where you can do that? That is really heavy. Phew! So that's why now I know why everybody talks about fire stabilization. Oops. 3-2. Not bad, good attack. Oh, I'll be okay. Of course, body down to nothing. Why is he not dying? Yet. Oh, damn it. Couldn't be that fast. Yeah, hold the shift key, I forgot that. Now. He could shoot through all of us. So, 817. Behind me. Where are my teammates? What is he using? I don't know. It's weird. Yeah, good game, of course. All the guys. No, and now let's find the server where everybody's like level 40 or something, and then we can compare. Because it has a huge difference. Full. Okay, so also a lot of 59ers, but okay. You see? 5 seconds, 2 double. Behind me. Oh, I have no weapon. I don't have my lovely. So now actually what I want to do is this one. Yeah, fire stabilization makes big, big, big difference. Oh. Wow. So we are on last place, 13-3. Best kill death rate because of the VIP thing. Okay, last round. Last round. Hey, no, come on. Last round, I said. So I just had hit the pause button and I'm back in the game. Doing some stuff here and work, etc. So, wow, this again, guys. High killings. So, let's move over here. So, I'm watching, looking to one side. Another one. Looks good. Looks like a guy with a bad weapon. Guy shooting. Oh, damn it. Four. That was clear. Either this way or that way, you die. I always get the VIP here. Left. I forgot the left side. Flanking. Could he survive that? What? See, we have good players over here. I'm not good enough today. Oh, lovely if it takes into. Oh! I'm on V8. So bad. Different play mode if you play with fire stabilization, because you always wait until it hits in. Oh no. Ah, I saw him very far away. Something. No, it doesn't work yet. What? Can shoot through the stone or what? Ah, just jumping into the shot. Much better. As soon as I walk, the fire civilization stops working. Yeah, time to change position because we just killed too often. Ooh, far away from the other side. Triple kill. So 15-17, so I'm getting much better with the fire stabilization. The upper key team. Other side again. So far away. Faster. 21-25. So in the end I got even better. Did a triple kill with this weapon, which is very nice. And I have to repair a bit. And I can go back to the game. Really cool, the Epic Kitty. Really worth it with the fire step. Awesome. Only missing the modifications here, and that's really missing in the game. Let's jump back to them. To the 59ers, no respect. Okay, in the house. Damn it. See me. I'm a bit slow, so for the beginning I might take this one and be faster. What? How is that possible? Ah, he's using. On top. cannot see him. If he can see me. So where are they? I was not taking cover, but I was not sure if the other side is clean. Clear. Where? Where the heck is it? In the bushes or something. I don't know. You could not see him. No chance, really good players. Don't know how they can find me, or I mean, yeah, of course they can see where I'm, but which position he has, I have no idea. Standing. If someone does it with me, I'm dead. I can do both with my Glock. How weird is that? So maybe last but not least, we try our luck with the simple players. Yeah, 2 against 7. Nice, that's stacking. 2 against 7. Awesome. So wait, how can we find him? Yeah, it's the start. So now we have 3. Yes. Ah, it's the same guys again? No, I don't want to play against the same guys again. No. So, last but not least, Evac map, and then we're done for today, I would say. liners, and we are the small guys. Ah, come on. That. I'm shooting on my own guys here. And then shoot him. Damn it. Well, what side did they take? On the left, everybody will concentrate, hopefully, on them. was a short match. Please, there's one grenade, one long shot only.